This Danville man was sentenced to 85 years in prison for two crimes. 24-year-old Denzel Aldridge was found guilty of murder and possession of a weapon by a felon. In 2019, he killed Roosevelt Anderson. Last year, Percy Freeman was sentenced to 40 years in prison for his role in Anderson's murder.